your very own Nightingale of Nouvion, Madame Edith. Oh.